Come on, man. As hard as we possibly can. It's only about that much less than 5150, you see. Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest rock and roll drummer in the world, drunk or sober, Alex Bolsevis Bohalen! We'll be right back. It is now officially
Ooh.
shoes up here. Come on, find me some red spray paint. What kind of roadies we got down there? Come on. Let them have it out. Okay, come on, New Haven. You take it. You take care of the show for a couple minutes, okay? Cameras off. Cameras on the audience. It's all yours. Clothes for you right here, man. Here's your new get up right here, man. Come on. It's... Oh, shit. He's already fucked up. Look at him. This is a Van Halen cape right here. Oh, it says New Halen, Connecticut. There it is. New Halen. That's it.
We're just gonna have to tear this play house down!
Yeah. you. If I didn't know better, I would swear that somebody pissed in this bottle. I wouldn't doubt it, Mike. Okay, now listen. New Halen, prepare yourself for this pint-sized whiskey-drinking crazy mother right here. Because this man right here is going to take the loudest, the wildest, the most unusual, the most crazy rock and roll bass solo your ears have ever heard in your life. Mr. Michael Anthony! Okay. This next song is extra special. It's one of the first songs that we worked on together as a band. And it's a song that is about aliens. And it's called Love Comes Walking In. We'll be right back. All right. So now comes my favorite part of the show. It's my favorite part of the whole evening. We've been on tour since March, and I have no better time anytime than right now, because I get to go sit down, have myself a nice cold one, and listen to the greatest rock and roll guitar player in the world, Mr. Eddie Van Halen.
Mm-hmm.
shitty joint. You give me acid, you give my part, I say yeah. Oh yeah. Write me up a 125. On my face, want it dead or alive. Take my license and all that jive. Can I get down?
True.
more for you, if that's all right. You people ain't in a hurry to get home or nothing, are you? Nobody's out past your bedtime or nothing like that? No? Then let the party begin! Before the show. Let's do another one. Let me change the guitars though. Now look, before we get going, we want to thank you people. Number one, first of all, a while ago for making our album number one, okay? That's the first number one for any of us. You people are responsible as much as anybody. Number two, thank you for two sold-out nights and a great time to video, to make an in-concert video. This is great. So, as we jam out this last tune, just remember, let's rock and roll this place. There's a song written by some old friends of ours. Come on, Big Al. You ready? cheating again?